Hello again, welcome back to The Shed. I'm Rocky, and today we're going to expound on what we were talking about from the last video. So we were exploring ways to feel the metronome in different parts of the beat. In this video, we're not only going to switch subdivisions like we've been doing, going from eighth notes to eighth note triplets to sixteenths, but we're also going to keep the metronome on the downbeat and move our actual groove itself. So we're displacing the groove and adding in some little bass drum ornamentations and things along the way. So let's turn on our metronome. This is quarter note equals 70 BPM. For right now, let's eighth notes on the hi-hat, basic beat, bass, snare, bass, snare. Now, what we're going to do is subdivide this in a 16th note context. Dick, 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 dick. We are going to displace our groove, meaning the metronome is on beat one. It's still on the downbeat, but we're going to start our groove on the E of one, let's say. So one E and a, that's when we're going to start the groove. So this is the groove. Popped, boom, that's on the downbeat. Downbeat. If we displace it over an eighth note, this is what that sounds like. So, ready, two, and ready, go. One E and a two E and a three E. Boom. And the way I'm feeling this is the click is the downbeat, undoubtedly. I'm hearing boom, 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 boom. Just you, snare, bass, snare. So you're feeling the click as a downbeat, but your groove is here. Boom. Because you've displaced it a 16th note. Now it starts in the E. If you want to say that, one E and a two E and a three E and a four E and a bass, snare, bass, snare. Now you can go across the board. If you want to go across the board, you could start it on the and as well. So one and two and three. And four, and this one's kind of easy. Play it with me. And one, and two, and bass, bass, snare, bass, snare. Now we're gonna take it to the of the 16th note. So this is the downbeat. Two, three, four, up, that's where we're gonna start our grooves. Two, up, go, very nice. So you can go through those. This is some pretty high level stuff conceptually, so you know, don't be discouraged if this takes a while. Let's move to a different subdivision to just show an example of this displacement. Let's go to the eighth note triplets. So this is how we're feeling it now. Triplet. One pull it, two pull it, three pull it, four pull it. Groove's the same. Now we're going to switch it. We're going to displace our groove by a triplet, so an eighth note triplet. So that's still a downbeat, 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 down. Pull it, pull it, pull it. That's where we're going to start the groove. Pull it, one pull it, pull it, pull it. Here we go. Boom, two, boom, got, two, boom, two, got, boom, two, got. Three, four, one, pull it, two, pull it, three, pull it, four, pull it, one, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Good. So that's the example. I'm going to move it again to the lit of the pull it. So this is the third partial. Two, three, four, pull it, pull it, pull it. So I would sing it first, envision where it's going to start, pull it, pull it, and then play the groove. Lit, pull it, go, pull it. Do got to bass snare. It's a bit tricky to kind of jump in, but once you're there, it feels okay. Lit, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Great. Just you. Sorry, I messed up that snare. One pull it. Just you. A bass to snare to bass to snare to bass to got to goon. All the while feeling this is the downbeat. Goon to got boom boom to got downbeat. Boom, downbeat. Understand? So that's the concept. Let's move it over to 16 notes now. Here's the subdivision. This is how we're feeling it. And we're going to just go down the grid again. So starting on the E, and going to the and, then going to the So here's the E. One E and a two E and a three E and a. Sing it first. One E and a two E and a three E and a. Then envision the groove. Do 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 da do 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 da do 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 da do 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 do. Very nice. Boom do 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 snare, bass, da do bass do snare. A four E and a one E and a two E and a just you. Da do 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 da do 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 do. Great. Now let's switch it. Move it to the and. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and two and three and four and one and two and. All while grounding yourself and boom. 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 I kind of like to hear the original groove in relation to it. Here's how it is. Boom. That's the original groove. And then hearing it on the and. Feeling those simultaneously is kind of difficult to do, but it helps me, you know, figure it out how it is in relation to the original. I'm going to switch it again. We're going to go to the and a, two E and a, three E and a, four E and a. Sing it first. That's where we're starting. Ready? Go. Go. Very nice. And obviously, the exercise could be switching between where you're feeling it. So let's do, like, you know, two measures of the two measures of the downbeat, let's say, and then two measures of the E. Let's go there. So downbeat, then the E. Let's try that. Ready, go. Downbeat. Then we switched. Now let's go the E. And ready and go. One E and a two E and a E and a. Very nice. One E and a two E. Now let's switch to eighth note triplets. Regular pulse. One, two, eighth note triplets. Boom, doom, doom, da, do, do, boom, do, do, da. So now let's start adding in some bass drum variation. This is where it gets a bit convoluted. But again, this is some high level stuff. Hopefully you'll get there. Let's just try boom, boom, bop, boom, 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 bop. This is the groove from the last video. Boom, 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 bop. The one and two and three and four. Now let's take that groove and displace it an eighth note triplets. Start in the puh of the triplet. Triplet, triplet. That's where we're starting. Triplet, triplet. Ready, go. Triplet, 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 triplet. Bullet. Is that right? Boom, boom, bat, boom, boom. So that's the original. Boom, boom, bat, boom, boom. There we go. Boom, 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 bat, boom, 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 bat, boom, boom, bat, boom, 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 bat. One, two, boom, bat, boom, boom, boom. Yes. So that's how we would do that. We'll take that same groove. Now we're going to put it to the left. Triplet, triplet. That's where we're starting. I would do the original first, though. Boom, boom, bop, boom, 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 bop. Feel it. Now we're going to put it on the lip. Ready and go. Pull it. Boom, boom, bop. Hold up. Boom, 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 bop. Boom, 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 bop. Boom, 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 bop. There we go. Boom, boom, bop. Boom, 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 bop. Boom, boom, one. Bop, boom, boom, one. Bop, boom, 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 bop. Boom, boom, ready. And just you. Boom, 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 bop. Doom, 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 bop, doom, da, three, two, bop, four, two, doom, doom, bop, two, to start, doom, bop, to lit, doom, bop, doom, 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 bop, doom, 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 bop, doom, 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 da, doom, doom. So in my head, I'm thinking about it as the groove existing in two different places at the same time. I'm grounding myself in the downbeat while at the same time feeling where the groove starts all over again on that lit. Let's do the same thing with 16 notes. Let's go back and let's add in some bass drum variation and displace that as well. So here's our subdivision. Here's our original groove. Boom. Let's do like a boom, boom, bop, boom, 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 bop, boom, boom. Two and three, four, and play that with me. Boom, two and three and four and one and two and now we're gonna move it to the E. So E and a 2 E and a 3 E and a. That's where the groove starts, but we're still grounding ourselves in the downbeat. Always be feeling this, and then we're gonna bop, bop. That's where the groove starts. 1, 2, ready, go. Dunes, dunes, dot, 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 dunes, 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 dot, dunes, 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 dot, dunes, 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 dot, dunes, 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 dot. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and very nice. So that's how you would do that. It gets to be a lot. You're thinking about a lot at the same time. But if you really internalize these and make them your own, you can, just have a significantly broader palette of grooves to choose from, a significantly broader just kind of arsenal to pull from, and just be like, I can think about time and subdivision in that way. So I hope this helps, and good luck. Good luck, and I'll see you next time in the shed.